And so I'm really late starting off this vlog. I know it is currently 7 o'clock, but Craig just left to go down his mums for a bit. I haven't got my extensions in, but I need to sort this room out, do a bit of hinging, and then I just listened to Josh and Callie. So yeah, I've took some photos for my Instagram, but I want a few better ones. So I've just got to put this a bit nicer, sort that out. I'll show you what I've got doing here. I've got to take this rubbish out. It's pretty much clean in here. Just got to take that rubbish out. And then in the passage, I've got a few boxes where we've had delivery. So all this here needs to go. Then I can take a photo. And then, yeah, when I'm going to talk about that. But it'll be fine because it'll be sorted today. So yeah, and my vlog went up as well. So really hope you enjoyed that. So I think it's actually the longest one I've ever done. I've got a hangover if anyone has watched this. Have watched it. I mean, not this. So yeah, I haven't got a hangover, thank God. Because I didn't go that crazy. So, oh, crap. I forgot to feed the fucking fish. Oops. Dead. No, he's alive. Forgot to feed the fish. Hold up. Can't do this one hand, I don't think. Oh. I can't do it one hand. Let me put you there a minute. So I hope everyone's having a lovely Wednesday so far. If you are, that's bloody great. Oh, I'm just gonna show you. This is literally all he has. Oh, are you serious? I just filmed all. Basically, I just filmed the fish and my dog's ashes and things, and it hasn't even freaking recorded. Anyway, I just give him food. It's in there. I don't know if you can see. It's floating on top. He doesn't like being on camera, I don't think, because he freaked out then. But yeah. I hate it when my film does that. It just cuts out sometimes. Anyway, I'm going to stop vlogging and get on with some work because we've got quite a bit to do. Good God. Anyways, let's get on with it. I'm absolutely gutted. I've just like sort of finished the room. Like, I don't mind showing you guys now. But basically, it's all done. Just got a Hoover in here, but I've got that much rubbish, it will not fit in the bin. So I don't know what to do now because honestly, like, I'll show you the mess. The contents of that bin has got to be put in the bin. The contents of this has got to be put in the bin. And the contents of this has got to be put in the bin. All this has got to be put in the bin. So, and I'll show you the bin quickly. I've only managed to put like a handful of stuff in the bin. Hang on. Let me show you guys a minute. Literally, the contents of the bin is physically overflowing. Hang on, let me grab. Oh, let's grab my keys. And it's raining, great. Hold up. Where the frick did I put my keys? Oh, don't say I've lost my bloody keys now. Did I put them in here? Guys, I've lost my keys, hang on. Okay, found them. Right, I just want to show you how full this bin is. It's ridiculous. I've got to be careful because. Guys, there's a rainbow. Look, I literally can't fit any more in there. Like, that's mine. All the top bit here is mine. But look, there's a rainbow. Wait. I want to show you guys. Look at the pretty rainbow. Okay, let's go in. So I'm getting way too wet. If you were wondering how Craig's vegan experience is going, this is how it's going.
My vegan guys is absolutely incredible. I just love my veg. Oh shit. That looks huge.
Guys, it's going so well.
It's going. Guys, you can't go wrong. Like, I find salad stuff, yeah, is dearer than meat.
That's true. That is
And you
actually
go through
true.
more trouble killing the animal than pulling out the ground. And it's still cheaper than. I don't get it. Jesus. But I just love a meat feast.
Oh, is he gonna do it?
Okay.
Oh, no, why is he doing? He's gonna try and be a man.
Ah. Okay.
Right. Watch me do it straight away now.
Oh, you're a hench, you're like the Hulk.
That's how you do it.
Garlic one.
I'm still waiting for my food, but we're currently watching Gemma Collins' new show. First time I've seen it, didn't even know it was a thing until Aisha told me about it. So thanks, love. She messaged me now. But yeah, it's hilarious. But I'm waiting on my dinner, and I'm probably gonna have a shower in a bit as well. And I'm gonna make another cup of tea. I bloody love this cup. It says, follow your dreams. I really want a sparkly cup. Craig, where can I get a sparkly cup from? Oh god. I said, where do you think I can get a sparkly cup from? A sparkly cup. Aish, let me know, because I'm pretty sure you'd know. But, yeah, I'm watching the Gemma, like the opening titles in. Oh, here we go.
With Gemma's first day in LA coming to an end, Dawson takes her to celebrity hotspot and world-renowned seafood restaurant Catch.
Look, this is the wall of everybody. Look.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, it's everybody on here.
That's amazing, Jonathan, that you've got on there.
Yeah. You know.
Yes.
They got food. Yummy. Oh, Jesus. So I'm fully pampered myself tonight. Got my hair washed, had a shower, put a face mask on, ripped half my face off. It absolutely killed putting it off. But yeah, I've done my feet as well. So fully pampered and stuffed. If you want to know why, it's on my Instagram. But I'm going to end the vlog now. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below and make sure you subscribe. Night, everyone.